Sound? Audio? Is that working? I think it is. So the best thing to do in Dead by Daylight, really, is to add a little bit of an extra challenge and to dress in the brightest, least, you know, least inconspicuous skins possible. So I hear we're supposed to get a new killer this month, the Plague, which looks pretty cool. I haven't really read much about the new survivor. Excited about a new killer and a new map. If I ever, you know, get into the game, that'll be nice. From now on, we're starting streams in games already in progress. So there are a few perks here that I usually always bring. Self-care. Always useful. Unless you're gonna bring a perk that, you know, increases your skill check success zones or repairing speed if you're injured. Dark sense. Always useful. You can get an idea of where the killer's coming from. And urban evasion. Because once you get used to urban evasion, you forget how slowly these characters actually crouch walk. And, let's see, do we want to burn something? Let's see, what do I have more than one of? What's this? Petrified Oak. Increases distance between hooks. Lovely. Let's go with that. I see, Feng Min over here has the same idea as I do. Brightly colored hair. Never blend in with what's around you. Especially in a survival horror game. Now, unless I'm crazy, they used to tell you in the loading screen which killer you were getting paired with. I think they did away with that. Which I kind of like, because, you know, surprise! Alright, so Dwight here, I wasn't paying attention to the other offerings, might have burned a shroud. Here, why don't we go this way? I see a generator in the distance. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna go this way. Doesn't look good for him over there. while I'm here, I might as well cleanse me a totem. I should really get to work now. Turn on some generators. Be a useful member of this team. Well, that'll never do. I guess I'll take it upon myself to launch a rescue mission. Well, never mind. I was on my way, but it looks like somebody else has got you covered. That's not a good sound. Oh, shit. Don't mind us. You stop running. Any noise, Crow. If there's anybody who knows how to step on a fucking bird in this game, it's me. I won't miss a single one. I've been in the same corner of the map the whole time. That's a bad sound. It's getting closer to me. Oh shit, he's over there. I'm just gonna go this way. Just get out of the general vicinity. Use that. See, we're doing well so far. No one's dead. We've got two generators turned on. He hasn't seen me once. Way. So I'm gonna loop around and attempt to rescue my comrade. Well, again, I tried. Well, I intended to try. I could have always, you know, run there if I had a real interest. But I mean, if somebody else is gonna get them off the hook, let somebody else get them off the hook. Someone sounds pretty injured. Healy Steely? Now see, prestiged Claudette over here. They call it prestiging, right? When you get up to level 50 and then you reset them. Damn it. She's doing what I'm not doing. She is blending into her surroundings, because I could barely see her over there. So she stands a good chance. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Maybe it shouldn't be that one, though. Are there any other generators around that he might not be expecting us at? Because I feel like I fucked up a skill check. That one, we'd already worked on it. He knows we only need one left, so I think he's gonna expect us to go back to that one. There isn't one in the shack, is there? Nope. This one, okay. Maybe we're gonna make it out alive, guys. All four of us. Oh, damn it, he caught somebody. Or he hit him anyway, he hasn't caught him yet. Oh shit, that means the other door is already open. Damn it. I wonder where the trap door is. Oh shit. I wonder if he knows where the trap door is. It's gonna be really embarrassing if I'm the only person who dies in this round, you guys. Oh, this is the one that's already open. Well, I mean, now that I found my escape, there's no reason I can't, Oh! I cleanse myself one more totem on the way out. I might as well get out of here. Clean trial. Kind of makes you feel bad for the guy. I don't want a prestige knee, because why would I? I mean, honestly, I have not been convinced yet of any sort of benefit of prestiging any of my characters. You lose, if my understanding is correct, I lose all my perks. Like, don't you lose everything? You lose all your perks, you get your perk slot reset to 1. You lose all your offerings and items. And whatnot. Like, don't you lose everything. And you gain the ability to drench them in blood, which is, you know, pretty cool, I'll admit. But, still don't really get the point of that. Alright, which killer is it going to be this time? This is what my friends and I do. We guess which killer it's going to be. Awesome. I've already got a full deck. I don't have to wait around. Yeah, sure, why not? Everyone could use a little luck. Clown last time. Ah, people like Trapper. Seem to like Legion. Let's say either one of those two. Did she paint her nails to color coordinate with her hair? I love it. Oh, god damn it. You guys, the swamp is my least favorite map. I hate it. It's shaped like a giant bowl. So the killer can pretty much stand anywhere around the perimeter of this map or on anything. Any big structure, like the boat there, and see out across the whole damn thing. See the survivors everywhere. So I hate this map. it's my least favorite killer, too. I haven't mentioned that I hate the Wraith. I hate the Wraith because Wraith can be invisible. You can see him, you can see his outline if you're paying attention, but I don't pay attention. And when he's invisible, you can't hear his terror radius. And I just feel like if you're gonna have a character that you can't see, you should be able to hear them. Like Freddy, you can't see him, but you can hear him when he's getting close. The pig, when she's crouched, you can't hear her, but you might see her. So yeah, I dislike the Wraith. Least favorite map, least favorite killer. At least you've already got one generator turned on. I keep almost forgetting to pick up these items out of the chests. There's not a generator in that boat today. What about the shack? Is there one in the shack this time? Bingo! I do rescue people from time to time. Just not today, not yet. Thought I was gonna miss that one. Use the whole toolkit and not be done with this one generator. Maybe. Two generators, that's not bad. Oh, there goes another one. We're doing okay. Getting knocked on our asses, though. Oh, is he gonna pick them up, or is he just gonna leave them there? Is he gonna use them as bait? I just hiccuped. Stay out of the bottle. This sounds like a generator that's almost ready to pop. Looky there. Let's go. But I have found a window of opportunity. And now I just want to get the fuck out of here. Okay, but maybe I can make it over there, guys. What do you think? Maybe he'll be long gone, and I'll be able to get this person off a hook. And then we'll be able to, get to the door. And make our escape! I glitched there for a minute. Don't you hate it when you're running and you get glitched into a wall? Oh, hey, look at this. Now, do they get audio and sound notifications anytime you cleanse a totem, or only if it's like an activated totem? I'm honestly not sure. Damn, somebody was already at this thing. That's not good for someone. Looks like they had been hooked one too many times anyway. Oh no! Not when we've come so far! Oh, they've been on the hook one too many times too. Well, we managed to get half of us. I get to keep this toolbox that has, you know, half a second's use left in it. Alright, bird, I get it. I've been standing still for a while. Two for two? Not bad. Thank you. see, there's one more person left in there, right? I guess not anymore. Or else I'd be able to spectate. Well, more worn out tools, okay. Leather grip, what does that go with? The flashlight. Alright, who else can I level up today? Let me go with Kate. Does the fire look, you know, like the campfire, does that look like an unusual size? Like, doesn't it look like she's, like, too small? Like, wouldn't that, like, I don't know, like, are campfires usually that big? Like, if she went and stood next to that, I feel like it would come up to her waist. Maybe a little bit higher, and I feel like it's just supposed to be a little campfire, not a bonfire. Maybe I'm crazy. I'll switch to killer in a little bit, so that you can see how bad I am at it. Let's see, what am I even bringing in? Self-care, that's always a good one. I don't really need that on if I'm bringing in an item. Why don't we put on, let's see. This is a good one. Premonition, we'll do that. Since I got two Primrose Blossom sachets, might as well burn one of those. Oh, shirtless David! We got a pair of Davids and a pair of Kates! Perfect! Not to be confused with a pair of Keet. Well, someone's burning shrouds. Guess we're just missing the other David. You guys, what the hell was that? Did I make that noise? It's loud as fuck. You're young enough to where that didn't hurt your knees that badly. Alright then. Damn. We're gonna have a pair of Davids, a pair of Kates. I was looking forward to that, but... not today, I guess. Which sucks, because that means I have to wait for another lobby to load. You know, since Kate's whole thing is that she, you know, likes horses, they should really, like, you know, have a skin that you could get for her where it's, you know, one of those rubber horse masks. I'd buy that. Or she's just wearing a horse costume. And, like, she's the only person in it, so the back of it's just dragging behind her. Or that's like the two-player Kate option, you and a teammate. Kate and friend in the horse costume. If I'm bringing self-care, why am I bringing a med kit? Here, I've got a better idea. Let's bring firecrackers. That'll be fun. It always is. Okay, so am I happy with what I'm bringing in? Yeah, I guess this works. Made me fucking waste my sachet last round. Oh well. I suppose the killer might have gotten called away on urgent business. Or maybe I just have shitty connection, I don't know. It could have been me. Kate just always has a speck of dust in that one spot on her shirt that she keeps brushing at. Oh good, I've got a buddy. That's not a good noise. What are our chances? Nope. Should I use my firecrackers now? Kate was a field medic in the war. That's how she knows how to stitch, you know, what could have been a fatal wound in a minute's notice. I just want to get the fuck out of here. I'm going this way. Do we have one in the shack this time? We do! Since I already used my firecrackers, let's see if I can find some goodies down here. Aw, damn it. Oh, I thought it had already been opened. Never mind. Should help move things along a little bit. Also, I feel like she was carrying that person for a long time. So I'm surprised they didn't struggle away from her. That's not a good sound in here. Don't interrupt me. Okay. They should go. Did it count as basement time? That would be nice. Why don't we go ahead and switch to killer? Quite fond of the clown. Always love a clown. He can scare the shit out of people with the hag. Of course, with Trapper, you can trap them. Which is always fun. This is a Trapper in his summer romper, in case you were wondering. Here we go. Iron Chuckles, my personal favorite. Switch out Unnerving Presence for Whispers. They're not going to know what hit them. Oh, I think I typically prefer being the survivor to being the killer. So I'm better at it, because I do it more often. And also, because my controller isn't working right. And the list of all the other reasons why someone isn't good at a game. Okay, so where do we want to plop down the first one of these? We got a generator anywhere over here. We can booby trap. There's one. We'll probably see it here, though. And that's what you don't want. Grass next to it. This one's got some grass. That's good. Let's see if that works. Pick up another one of these. Progress. There's one. There's a few. Oh, damn it. I lose them really easily, too, so, that's another thing. Got her. I guess she decided she'd try to stop and pick that up on the way. Didn't work out for her. Alright, Lori. Let's see, where are we gonna put you? Oh, here we go. Now, if I picked up another trap... Here, let's see. Okay, good. Oh, trying to blind me? Trying to blind me? Try it again. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. There she is. Damn it. Shit. I can still turn around. But no. I lost her. That's a shame. Now that's a good place to put them. It's also a good place to put them, like, places like this. Oh shit, what the heck? They only got two generators left? Man! I've been lying down on the job. Ooh, bad news for you. We'll just leave you there. Trap, because it's always good to have one in hand. You know, another good place to put these is by the exit gates. Where might my closest exit gate be? This one's trying to get someone off of a hook, huh? And they're down to one generator, also. By any chance, did anyone stow away in here? That would have been a pleasant surprise. Cluster of ya. Back here, Lori. drop it in my face. She's floating away from me. Alright, there she goes. Not glitching anymore. It's too bad that she's not going to any of the ones that I put traps in. That's right. Run to that pallet. Run to that pallet. Run to that pallet. Yes! Oh, it's always nice when that works. I could set another one down. Be uncomfortable. Okay. Not to fool anybody, but I'll leave that there. I disarmed that one. So I guess I'll just rearm it. You haven't been on a hook yet, Ace. Although, I really should be going after Lori and not him. They're all gonna get away, you guys. Oh, damn. Really got me there. Gets away though. Oh, there goes one. I don't know what happened there. We're back. Oh, and they got away. In case you were curious. Except for one of them. He's out there fucking around somewhere. Trapdoor. Waiting for me. Chilling at the other exit gate. Mm-hmm. Why are you taunting me? You have your freedom. Go and claim it. I don't even know where the other door is. Walking around in circles. Oh, that's right. I can see the icons on my screen for both of the doors. So that's the one I was just at. You guys didn't see any of that, did you? To the end of our stream.